Did the recent wind and hailstorms take you by surprise? This is Southeastern head football coach Frank Selfo. At Pride Roofing, they will visit your home and give you a free roofing inspection. Yes, that's right, a free roofing inspection. Pride Roofing is locally owned and operated, and is the official roofer of Southeastern Athletics.
The one and only Keisha Trepanier joins us now here at the Tourist Center, where you're preparing to go in the Rose Bowl Parade in Southern California, New Year's Day. I was going to say you must be excited, but in your case, looking at your resume, ho-hum.
I have to say I am very excited. When I got the call and was asked to represent the crew of Omega as the Grand Marshal to ride in the Rose Parade, I was thrilled. I was jumping up and down, and to be able to experience it out there, and also to enjoy my birthday while I'm out there at that time as well, because my birthday is right before the parade.
You have a lot of experience in taking Tangipahoa and Louisiana on the road, as it were. Yes. And meeting not just world-class celebrities that you work with, but also the media and different ones. Describe the fascination that South Louisiana holds for so many people around the nation.
Oh my goodness, when they hear where you're from and you meet all these celebrity people, they're thrilled. They're like, really? I would love to come. I want to experience it more. I love your hospitality. I love how you represent Tangipahoa Parish and everything, because a lot of people from here, they don't claim they're from Tangipahoa Parish. They always claim other places, but I always love to take Tangipahoa Parish with me everywhere I go.
Well, you know, they say flyover country, that it doesn't count, that between the East Coast and the West Coast, what do you have? Well, you basically have about the same homogenized food and the same homogenized culture from coast to coast. Louisiana stands out as, it's like a whole other country.
Yes, I would definitely have to say that. I even went on a cruise, and we had to take our own seasoning with us. We had to bring a little Louisiana with us on a cruise to show them, hey, this is a little bit Cajun food that we have down here in Louisiana, and they loved it. They even thought about even putting some of our seasoning on their ship, because the food is completely of our own. We are unique. We have our own culture of food, and no matter where you go, you got to be here to get the good food.
So Louisiana has done a great job of, they call it the other LA, because we've had so much film business in Tangipahoa. I mean, I hope Carla Tate and her friends are keeping track of the movies, because often you lose track and there's so many filmed here. What do you see as the potential for our film industry here?
Definitely. It's now going to be called the new Hollywood South. Everyone comes down here to do majority of their movies. A lot of people come down here to do their old school movies because of the culture and the buildings that we have here, how modern we have things, old-fashioned we have things, and also it's good money to make down here, and also good publicity to bring here to Tangipahoa Parish.
Well, it's got to be a lot cheaper than filmmaking in Los Angeles or New York.
A lot cheaper. Up there, a lot of people would love to spend more time and energy to pretty much acknowledge those smaller towns, because they will benefit more from it than those who are bigger.
Well, your mama Belinda was telling me about just what you did over the weekend, and so can you fill us in?
Oh, I had a busy, busy weekend. I received my honorary doctorate degree in humanitarianism, and also I received the Presidential Lifetime Achievement Award. And receiving all of that, it was just an amazing feeling. I was the youngest African-American female to be able to receive that award at that event, and it's just overwhelming.
Who else was there?
Ooh, I would definitely say Miss Karen White. That's my new friend. She is so amazing. She sings Superwoman. And also her daughter, Miss Ashley, and the guy who sings the Duke of Earl. That's Mr. Earl, I believe, right?
A little bit before our time.
A little bit before my time, but he was very, very sweet. I saw Miss Tasha Hart, which is a gospel singer, Elijah Connor. I saw a lot of celebrities out there.
What's next for you?
What's next?
I mean, the Rose Bowl, obviously.
Yes, I am actually going to be working on my 40th film next year. I'm super excited. It's called The Forfeit Clause. I'm actually going to be doing my last table read of the year twice this week.
Hi, I'm Michael.
I'm Alex.
At Pride Roofing, we handle commercial and residential work.
TPO, shingle and metal inventory.
We got it. Property still in disarray from the recent hurricanes and hailstorms.
Insurance claims? No problem.
Call 855-PRIDE16.
Se habla Español.